Hi everybody, I'm Michelle McElroy with the Texas Bronc Riders Association. We just finished up tour stop number one of the Trail to Cheyenne tour, and we are here with Miss Lauren Gertie Hall. Lauren took the championship today at the Poteet Strawberry Festival here in Poteet, Texas. She is now the two-time champion of the Poteet Strawberry Festival, Texas Rodeo. Lauren, how did you think your ride went today?
Honestly, I'm not going to lie, it kind of made me nervous because my horse stalled on me two different times, but after she finally come out, I felt really, really confident, and I kept myself squared, feet forward, and kept lifting on my rein, so I felt really good about it.
Yeah, you had a really good ride. So now you are leading the Trail to Cheyenne tour. Are you excited about, you know, heading to Cheyenne this year?
Oh, yeah, I'm super pumped about it once again.
The daddy of them all.